Happy full moon in Aries. Today I'm going to offer a sound bath. I'm just going to cleanse sacred space right now. I'm going to do three loud sounds. Actually, that one's quiet. Great Spirit, thank you for this opportunity to be in conscious presence with you. Thank you for our lives, our gifts, our abundance, our family and friends. In this moment, I would like to call in our spirit guides, our angels, our teachers from the past, present, and future to come and hold space for us today. I ask for your assistance to awaken in us the intuition to be able to receive your beautiful messages. I ask that you clear our energy and the energy of the space around us. I ask that you be with us during this ceremony. Aho. I call in the spirit of the South, the great serpent energy to join us today. I ask that you help to activate in us the Kundalini energy that rises from our root chakra to our crown chakra. I ask for the blessings of connection to our higher selves, our spirit, and souls through and beyond our crown chakra. Aho. I call in the spirit of the West, the wise, all-knowing jaguar energy to join us today. I ask that you please help to create a shield of protection around us. I ask that you help us to navigate the rivers and the caves of our subconscious minds and to help us unlock the codes to set our beings free of old habits, patterns, and stories. Aho. I call in the spirit of the North, the beautiful, full-of-life hummingbird, to flutter around us and remind us of the power to connect to the wisdom of our ancestors. I ask that you help us to see all the beauty around and to teach us to be flexible on our path to spiritual freedom. Aho. I call in the spirit of the East, the condor and the eagle, the yin and the yang, the divine feminine and the divine masculine energy within us to rise. I ask for the wisdom and the guidance, for the light to show us the way forward. Teach us how to soar high above the clouds of doubt and insecurity that sometimes hover in our heart and mind. Aho. I call in the spirit of Father Sky and Grandmother Moon. I call in the universe and Mother Earth to hold us in sacred space, to support us unconditionally on our journey, and to acknowledge, we acknowledge your presence in our lives. We feel you, we love you, we feel you loving us, supporting us, and taking care of us, protecting us, guiding us, and illuminating us on our path. Aho. Close your eyes. Find a comfortable place to sit or lie down and receive the frequencies. Cleansing breaths right now at your pace and your leisure. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, spirit guides, angels, teachers, the seven directions, and animal spirits for being with us today during our full moon ceremony and ritual. Please continue to watch over us as we travel along our daily lives. Release you now. Sat Nam. Have a wonderful, wonderful full moon.